On behalf of Ross and Fallon, thank you. Thank you so much for being here to help them get married today. It's a privilege. A privilege to help celebrate one of the greatest mysteries of life.
Fallon, I want to start by telling you that I love you so much. You have loved me in such a way that I can live free and not be afraid. I can't wait to see how beautiful you look today in your dress. This is the beginning of the rest of our lives together. I love you.
Let's remember, recall some of the special words about love from the scriptures. You know, it's love that does not keep a record of wrongs, love that has no limit, no limit to its endurance, no end to its trust, no fading of its hope. True love is eternal.
Love, I could go on forever telling you why my heart loves you with its entirety. I promise to spend my life telling you why and how I feel. I promise to be true and honest and faithful to you. I promise to give in return what you give to me, encouragement, laughter, and hopes for a beautiful family.
You know, as a father, no one's ever good enough for their daughter. But I was wrong. Thank you so much for putting a smile on her face that just cannot be wiped off. I've never seen her smile this much. You're an amazing guy, and I couldn't be more happy or more proud to welcome you into our family.